Hey everyone, Frosty10 here, back with another glitch. Today I'll be showing you the new method of the arcade money glitch. You will need the MOC, bunker, and an arcade. I would like to thank Bruntango for finding this glitch, and I'll leave his channel and video in the description. And if so, go like, comment, subscribe to him, whatever, and please do the same to me. Other than that, let's get right into the glitch. To start off the glitch, all you need to do is make sure you're in an invite-only session. And once you're in an invite-only session, press pause, go to settings, and make sure you're in a free game session. If not, just go into the story mode and stuff and go into settings and switch it to free game. And once you're in free game, you run into your bunker and go into the back of your MOC. Once you're in the MOC, it should be the car that you want to duplicate. In this case, I'm going to be duplicating the Future Shock EC because it sells for the most. After you hop inside your EC, just drive out and park it anywhere you want to in the bunker. It doesn't really matter. As long as when you walk inside the bunker, you can access it easily. And once you park it into the spot you want to park it into, you want to run out of your bunker. You can register as the CEO or call a Pegasus vehicle, but make sure not to call in a personal vehicle or the glitch will cancel. So once you load outside, you just need as in this case, I'm just going to be running to my arcade because it's really close. And then once you get into the arcade, you want to enter through the back door. This method, it doesn't matter if the creepy old lady door is open or not. It doesn't really matter. All that matters is you do the timing right. Once you load in, all you need to do is run upstairs, go to the bar again. So this method contains the bar again. So once you go to the bar, you need to press right on the D-pad and press pause. See, once this door opens, it will stay open for the rest of the stage, so you can just keep coming back and back to do this glitch. So once you have this drink, you're going to go up to it, press right on the D-pad, then press pause. And after you press pause, go to online, go down to cruise, leaderboards, IGN crew, view members, and then join anybody in that's available and hope that they're in a different session. Well, at Amos's session. If not, you have to restart this glitch from step one. It won't take long though. Once you get the alerts, press A on the first alert, B on the second. See A and then B. And once you get in, press pause again, go to online. Then go Criminal Enterprise Starter Pack, open that, press B. And then go to play Joel's Rockstar Creator, then go down to Missions or anything. So I'm going to go to Arena War and then Bumble. Once you get an alert, press A, saying, are you sure you want to do this job? And then it says, a job no longer exists. Press A on that, and then press pause. Go down to Shark Cards, press Shark Cards, and then press pause. I was like, you should be frozen and you can't move. Once that happens, you need to press pause again, go to online, go down to Criminal Enterprise Starter Pack, and then there should be a person there. If you go down to weapons, right there, your weapons, and then that marksman rifle, click on that. Then all you need is press on the guy's nose, and then you can run around for 10 seconds, and after that 10 seconds, you have to do it again. See, I'm taking my time, which I messed up. So once you run around for 10 seconds, your character will freeze. All you need to do is press pause and do that process again. Online, Criminal Enterprise Starter Pack, view all weapons, marksman rifle, and then touch the guy's nose. Then you run around for 10 seconds. And then all you need to do is run over to one of your LEG RHAs. It needs to be stock. See, I did it again, so press pause, online, Criminal Enterprise Starter Pack, view all weapons, marksman rifle, click on the guy's nose, then you run over to your car, so your LEG RHA, you stand next to it, wait here for a couple seconds to get the notification in the top right saying around the D-pad. Then after you get the notification, all you need to do is press pause once again. There's a second. So once you press pause, you go to online, criminal enterprise data pack, view all weapons, marksman rifle, and press A. And then once you hop in and your head goes under, press right on the D-pad, then spam right trigger. Then you should spawn outside without a vehicle. Then all you need to do is run back over to, or fly to your bunker, and make sure you haven't called in a person or vehicle or the glitch will cancel. And once you make it into the back into the bunker, you'll see your car that you wanted to duplicate standing right in the parking bay that you parked it at. Okay, so once you load in, you'll see your car. All you need to do is hop into that car and drive it into the back of your MOC. And then it should come up with an alert. If it doesn't, you've done the glitch wrong. So hop into your car, drive into the back of the MOC, press right on the D-pad, see, you get an alert. On that alert, press A and it will bring this car in. Then you get out and then the glitch is done and you got one car in here and the other car in the place. And then you can just keep doing this glitch over and over again. So you hop back in the EC, then park into the spot that you want it to be parked in. And there is a problem that you won't be able to leave your bunker or anything. There's a workaround for this part. So you need to just hop out of your vehicle, run over to the door, and then press pause and go to crew members, well, online and go down to crew, view members, or leaderboards, view members, IGN, view members, and then join someone. And make sure they're in a different targeting mode. And then you can... It will come up with an alert saying... Getting online session details. And then you press A on the first alert, B on the second. And then it will come up with the option saying you can exit your bunker. After you get the alerts... Press A, then B. A, B. As you can see, I got the alert on the top left-hand corner. You just press exit the arena, well, arcade, and then you can go start the glitch again. Just run over to your arcade and everything will stop. And that's all that's from me, and thank you, I'll see you in the next video.